Yo, what a minute, with Chris and Boss. We checking in, man. Yo, y'all niggas fucking with this hot sex card going down January 22nd, Hitman vs. Shook. If y'all watch on, I think on Friday, they had like a Black Friday sale for the pay-per-view. The pay-per-view was only $20. I don't really know the card, but I like what Arce is doing, man. He got a nice little business tactic. You release the top battle, which is pretty much Hitman and Shook. And then you got all the other battle rappers asking to be on the card. You got Big T reaching out. You got JC reaching out. You got Chilla Jones reaching out. So now niggas want to be on this card once you announce the main event. So now you can pretty much maybe negotiate the way you want to negotiate because, you know, you got the card that niggas want to be on. So R sent out this tweet saying, who would you like to see on High Stakes? I've been hearing a lot of crazy names thrown around, even as far as Hollow versus Arce the rematch. Hollow told me he'll never battle Arston on UW, so I don't really know, man. Money talks at the end of the day. I threw around a couple battles I think should be on this card. You know what I'm saying? Y'all niggas tell me if y'all fuck with this. Calico versus Big K. I already think that should be on there. If I'm Arsenal, I'm reaching out to Cal. I'm reaching out to Big K, and I need them to be on High Stakes. O-Red versus B-Magic. I know B-Magic been in a little bit of a slump or whatever, but still, at the end of the day, O-Red versus B-Magic was a battle a lot of niggas wanted maybe a year, 2 years ago. Still think O-Red should be on the card. Maybe that's a good battle for him. What about, niggas might be down on Math, but I'm fucking with Math and Surf at the end of the day. I'm still fucking with, I like grudge matches. Them niggas been talking shit, ghostwriting rumors, Adi Boom ghostwriting rumors. Math is just a bully that punched a nigga, a bunch of back and forth. He's still calling out Surf over the whole, you know, Shotgun Shug and water bottle shit. Math and Surf might not be a bad battle. Obviously, Arson Hollow would be a dope battle. What about JC versus Verb? Two little wordsmith or whatever. You get JC, the lyrical pen dude. You get Verb, lyrical. I'm fucking with that battle. Who else we got? Rex versus Big T. Y'all remember Rex and Big T? NWX versus Dot Mob kind of going at it. Really the only battle that makes sense. Rock versus Shine. NWX versus Dot Mob, another battle you can get. So Rex versus Big T, Rock versus Shine, another battle I'm fucking with if they can put together. Other battles you made, Rock versus Verb. I don't really know how y'all feel about that. Sharon versus Rock. Y'all know the whole Gun Bar, I'm the URL killer versus the Gun Bar King. You know, you got that. Chilla Jones versus Verb. That was a battle that was supposed to go down in St. Louis on a ball game league. Why not go down at High Stakes? Big T versus JC. Big T still got his little wordsmith shit going. JC, another wordsmith dude, might be all right. DNA versus O-Red. No, DNA do the punches. O-Red do the punches. Y'all let me know, man, if you had to create a high stakes card, because Arsenal just sent out a tweet saying, who do you want to see on high stakes? So I think, you know, they might have another battle or two, but I really don't think the card is really put together, to be honest with you. I think you throw the main event out there, you get a buzz. And you get battle rappers wanting to come negotiate with you now. Like, yo, we the big dogs at the table. If you want to be on this card, well, what you talking about? So if you had to put together a high stakes card from Hitman versus Shug, and give me four more battles that you feel like should be on this card, Unbiased Review, holla at your boy.